I hired Natalie as my temp to take over for Vanessa, my old assistant, since she quit. But it hasn't been working out as well as I'd hoped.
So what's going on?
I'm just trying to figure out what happened.
Natalie's totally been dropping the ball lately. She hasn't been giving me my messages or returning phone calls.
Okay, I love you to death. And I know that I agreed to help you temporarily, but it's just getting like super overwhelming.
I know she's a temp, but I'd appreciate a little bit more effort.
I think we can agree that maybe this isn't the best situation, just because I would love to dedicate myself to helping AFA, but I have so much going on in my own life, and I think you need somebody better than me to help you out with this, honestly.
The fact is, I got a lot of other things going on in my life. My music career should be my main focus.
I appreciate the help that you have given me. It sucks because I've put out stuff, you know, looking for other assistants, and it's just like nobody is good enough.
We'll figure it out. You know, I'm gonna get going because I'm already running late, but
okay.
I love you.
Thanks.
Figure it out.
Oh, I need to clone myself.
I can't run a business and handle all the mundane tasks. I really need to hire a permanent assistant, or else I'm screwed.